Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to change language on YT Music app. And now let's dive right in. Now to change language on your YouTube Music app, first open up your YouTube Music app on your phone. After opening your YouTube Music app, guys, on this interface at the top right corner of the screen, you can see your profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen. And when you land over here, tap on the settings button over here, just above the help and feedback. And over here, tap on the privacy and data option just below the notifications. Tap on privacy and data, and again tap on the manage account privacy option available for us. Tap on manage account privacy, and when this interface appears, guys, you can see the general option available for us. Tap on the general option over here, which is the second one, and you will find the language option available for us. Tap on the language button over here. And you can see there are a lot of languages available for us. Now in order to change a language, you can see you'll be just required to tap on the language whichever you like from this list. So I'll be just tapping on the UK back over here, and the language will be changed in a moment. And you can see, guys, currently our language is set on the UK's English. Now you can change to the language whichever you like. And that being said, guys, this is how you'll be able to change the language on your YouTube Music app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.